we have the shahadat for joining Islam. We need to create something for leaving Islam. The unshahadat, the anti-shahadat. Deborah, do you have any suggestion? Ashhadu anna la ilaha.
Let's just say it in English. We don't need the whole.
We gotta do it in different language.
I hereby testify that there is no God, and Muhammad was a false prophet.
Muhammad definitely was not his messenger.
Yeah, no, what about false prophet doesn't make any sense because all prophets are false prophets. But Muhammad was not his messenger.
This is just to leave Islam, though. So you don't make any statements about anything else. You just have to denounce Islam in this one. So this has to be an Islam specific.
How about this? I know. A wise man once said, "Fuck Islam." I know somebody. This guy, he said, he tweeted my views on Islam. Oh, fuck Islam. Okay. So how about that? I think that's all you need. That's pretty concise enough. Yeah. All three of us together.
But it's not appropriate for younger audiences. So we have to make it.
We have to make it proper. All age.
Okay.
How about fuck Islam up in the ass? Is that more age appropriate? No.
What about fudge Islam to make it more soft and fudge.
Fudge is good, though. I don't know.
I don't know.
I mean, you shouldn't be young enough to be Muslim anyways. If you're too young to say fuck, then we shouldn't tell you to leave Islam or join Islam, right?
Okay. Yeah. How about sexual intercourse with Islam to just...
sure. Sexual intercourse.
Islam. No.
How about Hail Satan? No.
No, but that's also imaginary.
Yeah, Hail Iblis.
That's also imaginary. That's part
of this. Ashhadu anna la ilaha illa Iblis.
Okay, how about this one? I testify that Allah is not a god, or I testify that Allah does not exist. And I testify that Muhammad was an idiot. How about that?
I don't know if he was an idiot. He went from being like a nobody to being the king of all Arabs. So he kind of succeeded. He was like a pretty good entrepreneur.
Okay. We have to work on this. We have to come up with something.
Now let's just say fuck Islam together. Can we do that?
Okay. Let's do it.
Yeah. 3, 2, 1. Fuck Islam!
You were too late, Deborah. We have to do it again.
Okay. Okay, let's do it one more time. I think there's a delay in the internet connection. That's why.
Maybe.
Three, two, one.
Fuck Islam! Okay.